TRX hamstring curl level 1. Adjust the suspension trainer to mid-calf level and start with your heels in facing the anchor point, feet behind the anchor point. Feet on the opposite side of the anchor point from your head. Bring your hips up off the ground, hold a strong core, then draw your heels towards your hips by bending your knees and your hips. Extend your legs all the way out with each repetition. Your goal should be to bring your knees above your hips as your feet come in.